I'm going to tell you a story. The story about the untold story. The untold story of what makes a photo the perfect photo. But guess what? The truth is that for me, there's no such thing. Not long time ago, a friend of mine, who's also a photographer, asked me, "So, what is the perfect shot for you? What is that one photo that you really want to get? For example, of a place or a scenery in specific conditions." I stood there, thinking about the multitude of photos I see every single day and trying to come up with one that particularly inspired me and that I want to recreate, or perhaps a place I've seen but never been. There's this place in New Zealand that I've been dreaming of seeing with the Milky Way aligned with the mountain peak. But then, I thought about how I've seen all of this before. How everything I was able to come up was something I had already seen in someone else's photo. I started thinking about my favorite shots that I've taken, trying to picture them in my head, one by one. I tried thinking about some of the most famous places I've been. Perhaps Lake Murray with snow, or maybe the Eiffel Tower at night, but no. Not all good photos, but my favorite, not really. And then it clicked. I realized that my favorite photos are the unplanned ones. Doesn't matter the location or the conditions. I know there's no such thing as the shot for me. It is all about the story surrounding the before and after the photo. It's a story of the people that were there with me, the emotions and the surroundings, whether in a big city or in the middle of nowhere. So here it is, the story of the untold story that lies behind the photo. Because there's so much more going on behind what you see. A picture is just a moment frozen in time. You can't see everything that happened before that magical click. The scouting, the process of research, all the waiting and moments of hesitation. Looking for the emotion and inspiration to make your breast a button. And then the feeling of satisfaction when you know you have the shot. Not necessarily the one you wanted, but a much better one. An unexpected photo, even when it's so-called imperfect. Out of focus, blown out, or tilted. These imperfections tell a story of the perfect shot. A story of what made that picture come to life. Things and details that will make you remember that moment even better, that will transfer you back in time. Because the truth is that sometimes it's less about the way things look, but more about the way they make you feel when you look at them. I like photos that cannot be recreated, that cannot be taken twice. They will always look different. Nature changes, people change. A picture is a gift of a specific instant in time. It is about creating rather than recreating. It's about the things that you see, the amount of information, the ability to select what you want to remember from that moment. It is about how you see the scene unveil through your camera, waiting, being patient, and then going for it. Click. Then silence all around you, a few instances to appreciate the moment. And then the scene keeps on going, everything goes back to normality. The thing is though, that the untold story can only be told by one person. By whoever pressed the shutter. But that's the magic of the photographer after all.